guys, taga dito kami sa Maryland. So let's go and let's explore it.
Ooh, yun, nakikita niyo yung mga tables and chairs.
Gotta wake up na. Hi, Kuya. We're on the farm na. What do you wanna see? Chicken? Pigs?
See beef.
And beef?
And birds? And birds?
Huh?
Birds?
Birds? Oh, he wants to see birds.
Sa summer farm in Frederick, Maryland. Sumahan niyo kami mag-enjoy sa mga pumpkins and the brides here. And kakaiba to kasi ini-enjoy natin dito yung farm itself, mga activities na makikita within the place.
With, merong mga animals na kasama, tapos may mga rides. Kanina nakapasok na kami pero mainit pa kasi kanina kaya pumalik na lang kami. So ayan, may mga iba't ibang activities. Let's go! Tayo ng ticket. Bili na kami ng ticket.
Bili nila tayo ng wristband tsaka map ng place. So pwede tayong community dito kasi tayo unang pupunta. Ayan na actually. Free! Free ang mga kids basta 2 years old and below. Okay na din.
Yay! Meron na kami yung wristband ticket.
Ano ba to?
Yan, didikit ata.
Una-una natin gagawin, nabibili tayo ng juice. Kasi nakakauhaw eh. Bili tayo ng juice ha, na-open yung kanilang tindahan. Dito meron nakalagay na fastball funnel cake. Nandun siya. Yan, ito yung mga pagpipilian natin. Meron tayong lemonade, funnel cakes, fried Oreos, and kettle corn.
Aww. Let's drink some water. Drink water. Good job.
Sarap.
Superb.
Sarap nito. Lemon niya. Fresh na fresh. Hindi matamisig man. Diba? Ang sarap. Hindi kagaya nung ano mga water
na. Super yummy. Napaka-refreshing.
Yep.
Dagawa. Tingnan natin.
Hi, girl! Manasin yung funnel cake nila. Here, guy.
Malamig na yan. Crunchy, diba?
Ang itim na. Mga 2 minutes pa lang kami dito guys. Ang kulay namin, oh. Napansin ko ha. Sa Pilipinas, maputi talaga ako. Promise. Pero pagdating dito, yung summer nila, talaga nakaka-itim. Tsaka dito, hindi uso yung nakapayong sa ilalim ng aram. Dito, hindi uso, nakakatawa sa kanila yun.
One time, nagpayong ako sana sa school ko. Nagtitingilan yung mga tao. Tapos yung isang classmate ko, sabi niya nga kahit sobrang init daw, hindi siya gumagamit kasi nahihiyara.
You see that?
Yummy! We move there in the middle.
You see that? It's yummy, right?
Oh, he wants to drink juice na. You wanna drink juice?
Dito tayo sa may parang store nila kung saan pwede kang bumili ng mga items. Galing sa kanila, meron doon popcorn, may mga stuffed toy, donuts, and apple candy ba yun? Let's go!
Ayan ang country market ang pangalan. Oh, look at the scarecrows.
Apple cider donut. Apple cider donut.
Apple cider?
Kala ko apple cinnamon.
Caramel apple with M&M's. Sprinkles.
Okay, yung mga items. Souvenir items. about animals. Then what else do we have here? Oh, remember we have this Pepita Rosel slime.
Slime.
Yeah.
Soccer ball.
Oh yeah, it is soccer ball. And how about this? What's this, Kuya? Kuya, what's this?
Another soccer ball.
And how about this?
A cow.
Huh? You wanna go to the farmer farm? Oh, let's go. Let's go there. Let's go out. Let's try to go out of this maze. Yeah. Kuya. Hey, this. Good job. Let's go.
Take a break, Sean.
Okay, let's go to the fish. Safe naman pala. Ito ko lang parang... One, two, three! Woo! Yay! Are you happy? Hi! Baby Hannah. He wants to try it. Ang lambe. He's gonna kill it just. Ay, hindi nalulunod siya. Nag-roller coaster daw siya. Hey, so I'm gonna have the goat. Hi, goat! Good job! Up na! Kuya here. Yeah, it is brown. Go slide na, slide na. Hi, bye bye. Oh, it's the sound of the. How many did you get? Okay, go ahead and play now.
Oh, we should see if the other cargo will see.
Huh?
We got a cargo.
What is that? Go! Almost! Slide! Together! Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3! Bye bye!
Michael, be careful!
was Adrian. Good job. I'll help you, Baba. Okay. Guys, ngayon pala napapagod na kami kasi napakalaki ng place na to. Kung iikutin nyo siya at isa-isahin nyo yung lugar, ayan, makikita ninyo na malaking farm siya with different types of things that you can do. And so far, nag-e-enjoy kami. Nag-e-enjoy din si Christian. Kanina nag-golf siya, now nag-slide siya doon. And he doesn't wanna stop. Look at that boy. Here. Christian, let's go! And ito, meron naman dito parang mga wall climbing, parang sporty-sporty type. Dito naman yung mga ball. Ay, pakita natin ito kay Christian. Mag-enjoy siya dito. Ayan, tatry niya po ang activity dito sa Rugged Farmer. Enjoy! Having fun? Yes. Go ahead. What is that, Christian? What's that? What is this? This is what? This is what? What's this? Corn. Yes.
Tinatawag ka niya. Ma, ma. Asia! Hi! Asia! 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 Thank you.
matapos. So, tapos na kami makaikot dito. Napakalaki ng place na to. And nag-enjoy talaga kami. Especially si Christian, hindi pa siya tapos. Ayun siya. Hindi pa siya tapos maglaro. But we enjoyed it, right?
Yes! Ano na? 7:10 na ngayon. Tingnan mo yung
sunset. Ang ganda. Next time ulit, hintayin nyo kami ulit mag-vlog ng mga videos na pupuntahan natin. Bye-bye! Thank you!
Bye!